polo shirt.
It is.
In a really competitive market.
Yeah.
Really competitive.
So in the last 2 months, we've done 35,000.
So tell us how you sold. No, wait, so tell us how you sold 35,000. To Kevin's point, you have to communicate that and translate that into sales. Tell us how you're doing that.
Our cost per acquisition, or cost per sale, is $38. We sell primarily online.
How are people finding you?
So it's on Facebook ads.
And we've
and
also
Instagram
gotten
ads
some
as
recent
well.
Press for being one of the best polo shirts to buy this summer.
There's nothing special about the shirt in regards to it can be done by any and everybody, but I think that you've made slight adjustments to make something really great, because the shirt is a great shirt. But you have a $1.5 million valuation there. What is the reasoning for that?
So we have more inventory coming, and we're looking to sell a lot more for the and close the year out at 400,000.
If we do,
so
a
we did a 3x multiple of that.
Of what?
Of the 3.5x, because we're gonna get there at the end of the year.